You won't believe how soldiers on the front lines cooked their meals during World War I. When soldiers were out in the field, they had to get creative to cook their meals. That's where the empty jam tin stove came in handy. Soldiers would fill an empty jam tin with some wood, light a flame, and cook their meals right on top. It wasn't fancy, but it got the job done. Sometimes the simplest things can make all the difference in war.